breaking right now, the smell of gas prompting an evacuation at an Oxford County elementary school. Students at Dirigo Elementary in Peru have now been sent home for the day. That's according to a post on the RSU 56 Facebook page. Crews have shut off the gas. No one was hurt. We'll keep you posted if the school day will be affected there tomorrow.